I know what happens when you die. You become a ghost.
No more criminal records.
No more office parties. Or stupid weddings.
The best part of being dead is the freedom.
What's more fun, actually making a Michael Bay movie or watching the finished product of a Michael Bay
movie? I don't know. Actually, you know, like making the movies, just like Michael sort of inhabits a kind of chaos orbits him everywhere. So like, it's just absolutely insane on set. But there's something great about it because it makes you be present. You're sort of forced to sort of live in the moment because you don't really have a schedule that's going to be in any way, shape, or form reliable. You just know that you'll be filming something from sunset, from sunup to sundown. So I enjoyed the experience of shooting the movie, but watching it's pretty special because all of that chaos is somehow, you know, distilled.
We answer to no one.
We don't even care about what they say.
You could take out some truly evil people.
No, the way Michael shoots is, like Ryan says, you don't know what's happening. You know, you're like, yeah, how is this gonna cut together? And then once you see the film, like, oh, that's what he had in mind, you know?
What about you? What is your feeling like?
You're always on the tip of your toes, and now going to a different set is like, what is everyone doing sitting down? Like, why is everyone not running around or screaming?
Right.
Why is it so quiet? You know, I think it keeps you on your toes, and you're just awake the whole time. I enjoyed the process.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.